Hi, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Lakpe Shueto. One of the commonest questions single women who are interested in relationships ask is, where and how can I meet good men? Sometimes when you're single, particularly if all your friends are in relationships, it can seem as if good men are dodging you. You just don't seem to come across them. Today, I'm going to be helping with that because today I'm going to be talking about where to meet good men. To do is to address your mindset. Though it may feel like it, good men are not dodging you. It's not like they had a meeting somewhere and all the guys there were like, guys, wherever you see this babe, avoid her. It's not like that at all. And when you work on your mindset to believe that there are good guys everywhere around you and that these guys are noticing you, then the results you get will start to change. In relation to changing your mindset, it's important to know what exactly a good guy is to you. What does good guy mean to you? Because one woman's idea of a good guy can often be quite different from another woman's idea of a good guy. So get clear on who exactly a good guy is to you. I made a video called How to Know the One. If you search through my blog, www.lakpeshueton.com, there's a search bar at the bottom right. If you use it, you'll find that video and I think you should watch it because it's really helpful for you in this situation. Once you've decided who a good guy is to you, ask yourself, this good guy that you're talking about and you're thinking about and you're hoping to get, what kind of woman would he be attracted to? Are you the type of woman that he would be attracted to? Be honest with yourself. If you have some hesitation or you're not quite sure that you are the kind of woman that that man would be interested in, all is not lost. We can always change our personalities to become who we want to be. In fact, if you're constantly growing and becoming a better person, you should of a necessity be changing all the time. And that goes beyond just trying to attract a man. If you want to become a better person, you should be trying to change little things about yourself so that you become that better person that you want to be. I'm not talking about society standards here, so I'm not saying that you should try to get down to a size zero if you're not one. The suggestion I'm making here mostly has to do with personality. So, for example, if you think that people treat you like a doormat, start working on becoming more assertive. And then, if you feel like you are too impatient and it's not working for you, try working on becoming a more patient person. Now, to get to the core of the matter, the secret to knowing where to meet good men is knowing that they are everywhere around you. The second secret to meeting good men is to know that you should not be specific about where you meet these good men. I have heard countless stories of women meeting nasty men in church and women meeting dream guys when their car or the bus they were in broke down. I've also heard of people getting into trouble when they get into strangers' cars. So please be sensible and stay safe. But the gist of what I'm saying is that there is no point in trying to decide where exactly it is that you're going to meet this good guy. That sort of thing should ideally be left up to the universe. Your job is to decide who a good man is to you and then let the universe decide how exactly he's going to bring that good man to you, where exactly you're going to meet him. Leave that up to the universe. Finally, if you spot the good guy and he seems a little slow in recognizing your fabulousness, there is nothing wrong in you making the first move and letting him know that you're interested in him. If you try and he seems uninterested, please move on. Remember at the beginning when I said you have to adjust your mindset to believe and know that there are good men everywhere around you? That really comes into play here. If someone you like doesn't like you, don't decide that you're going to die there. There are good men everywhere all the time. Keep your eyes and your mind open for one of them. For more love and relationship content that you won't find here on my channel, listen to my podcast. Subscribe and listen to my podcast for free by going to www.bit.ly.com/lakpespodcast. If you want regular tips from me on how to be happy while you're single and how to attract the right person for you, then follow me on Instagram. I've written a lot of ebooks for single men and women over the age of 30. These books are about love and relationships. If you want to get them, just go to www.bit.ly.com/lakpesbooks. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up below, share with your friends, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the red subscribe button you'll see down below, or by clicking on my picture that you see somewhere on the screen. After you subscribe, remember to click on the bell that you see there so that you'll be notified as soon as a new video of mine comes out. I wish you love and strength.